Hey guys, it's Kevin. Today we're going to crack a printer overspray. Each print, you can see the forehead is okay. The edge is sharp, but on the bottom, on the chin, and you always see the color come into the chin, so she got a red beard. So if we flip the direction of the image, now she got a red forehead, but her chin is fixed. This overspray normally caused by your platen is not leveled. Usually it's left and right, but in this case it's front and back. I've modified my printer so it's really easy to adjust. Just turn the knobs, you can adjust front, back, and left and right. I don't know about yours, you have to figure it out. I already got this tool from Home Depot. It's a laser level, so I shine the laser to my printer. You can see my printer is not leveled. So I'm going to make the printer level first. Then I put this level tool on my platen, and I'm going to level the platen left and right, and front and back, and especially front and back. You can see the front and back is not leveled. The left and right is okay. And after that, no more red chin or red forehead. Easy fix. And here's after, and here's the before, the red forehead. Okay, hope you enjoy this video. Visit us at bchtechnologies.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.